for the past 18 months, I've been setting up my own restaurant called Hardley Hill Farm, completely rundown farm, which we've just started to renovate, get that back to a working farm where we grow and we rear all of the produce that we cook in the restaurant. So today I'm going to cook some Jacob sheep. It's just been aged a little bit, and we're going to braise that really, really simply with a little bit of stock. And we're going to serve it with some heritage tomatoes and some pickled wild garlic, cooking in some brilliant appliances that are controllable to within 1 degree. And the second dish that I'm going to cook is a steamed burnt butter sponge, flavoured with lots of burnt butter and some raspberry vinegar that we've made. So we're going to steam it in the Miele steam oven.
The precision of the Miele steam combination oven allows the temperature to be accurately controlled to within 1 degree.
I'm obviously a big believer in cooking vegetables, herbs, fruit as soon as they're picked. That's how you retain the freshness, but it's also down to how you cook them. You don't want to boil something in lots of water if you've got these lovely vegetables, because you're going to dilute the flavour. So I use the steam oven quite a lot. The Miele appliances are all about cooking something precisely. And for me, when I have these brilliant ingredients that have come from the farm or have come from a brilliant producer, you just want to cook them so simply but really precisely so they taste of what they're supposed to taste. If people come to the restaurant, I want to give them the best time. And if you can do that, if you invite random strangers into your home and give them an amazing time using hospitality, delicious food, conviviality, for me, that's what it's all about.